All right, so this is a kind of catapult thing that I built that basically you move this box anywhere along this line, and this distance sensor measures how far away it is, sends the information to this board, and then that controls you to these two servos. This one in the middle changes the whole angle, the structure. This one on top is kind of kicks out the ball, kind of like a catapult. So the ball lands in the box. Let's try it out.